There has been a significant growth in religious tourism over the past few years, with millions of faith-based travelers going abroad for a spiritual experience, where religious tourism director Dwight Embrister says the Bahamas has positioned itself to attract many of those visitors next year.
2016 is going to be an exciting year for religious tourism in the Bahamas. We've been working on a whole lot of groupings coming here to Grand Bahama, coming into Nassau.
Embrister highlighted some of the many projects the Religious Tourism Department is looking forward to in 2016.
We've been working on conferences such as Faith Fest. We've had just the Christian Fellowship Conference a couple weeks ago. We're preparing also to see if we can get T.D. Jakes in the country, into Nassau. We'll make sure that comes through Faith Fest. We're believing in faith for that. We've had great conferences going into Nassau as well. And so all of the seeds are being planted this year to affect what is going to happen in 2016 and 2017 and even 2018.
Grand Bahama has been leading the way in attracting faith-based events. These activities, like the recent Faith Fest that will be televised for millions to see, was an amazing opportunity to showcase Grand Bahama to the international religious tourism market.
We always want to expose the culture and heritage of the destination because that's what separates us from the other islands in the Bahamas and any other destination that our guests can choose to go. So we want to get them to the East End and the West End and have some of those down home, either culinary or just people-to-people experiences. So I believe that that too is where the foundation of our religious tourism lies. So that's going to be our focus.
We've got many more exciting updates on religious tourism in the coming weeks. And don't forget to check out our Facebook page. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Nikki DeVoe.